MiddleEasy.com with a Strawweight contender for one championship, Lena. Talk about fighting out of Poland, and now you're all the way over here in Manila, the Philippines. What's that? What was that journey like, hooking up with ONE FC?
Can you repeat?
Like, what was the journey like signing with ONE FC since you're based out of Poland? What was that like?
Yeah, it's like my dream coming true. Mm-hmm. I'm very happy that I can fight outside of Poland for such big organization like ONE FC. I'm just so happy.
What's her strengths and weaknesses that you see?
I think that she's a dangerous opponent on the ground and in striking also. So she's young, but she's really fast.
You're 26, she's 19. Do you think your life experience, you're 7 years older, would have an effect on the fight that would help you to your advantage?
I think that she's also experienced because she's in martial arts since childhood, so...
Yeah.
And I think it would be a really good fight.
Why did you get into martial arts? Why did you start training MMA? What was your first... What made you want to do that?
I started because I was curious and I wanted to try something new.
Yeah.
And then I just stayed in it. I just really like it.
Is there a lot of women into martial arts in Poland, and there's a lot of women at your gym and stuff when you first started?
There's not a lot of women in my gym.
Uh-huh.
There's not a lot of women in martial arts in Poland also, but the number is still growing with time.
Oh, good, good. For people who haven't seen you, is your strength on the ground or is your strength in your hands? I see you have a submission victory, you have a knockout victory. What do you think is your strength?
I think that I'm prepared in ground game and striking also, so it's no problem for me to stay up and go to the ground.
Two more questions. If someone came to visit Poland, what would you recommend them doing, having fun? If you're a tourist, what would you recommend doing in Poland? Or what do you like to do?
Yeah, I think that they should visit some bigger cities first. The capital of Poland, Warsaw, and Krakow maybe. It's a bit
awesome. Okay. And last question, prediction for the fight tomorrow night. Yeah. Prediction, do you have any, how the fight was going to go or anything like that?
I think the fight is going to be very intensive.
Mm-hmm.
And I think it's going to end quick.
Okay, thank you for your time.
Thanks.
Good luck tomorrow.